Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be scratching 6 of the brand new Jewel 7 doubler tickets from the Florida Lottery. Pick these tickets up from Publix through a machine. This is like my second time scratching these. These tickets came out on May 17th. It's pretty brand new. And this ticket still has money in there. And the first time that I scratched this, I think I had bought like 4 of them. I had them back like $4. One ticket. Total I spent 12. So hopefully I can win back 12. Win back a little bit more. I haven't been really scratching these. I said this is my second time scratching these tickets, guys. I like the fact that they have different color. The green, purple, orange, blue, or green, another blue. Makes the ticket looks unique. So you can win up to 50,000 on this, which would be wonderful. Alright, scratch to play it. We will 7, send them around the prize. So if you get a 7 on one of these, whatever it's, or at 7 you win that, get a 2x symbol, or double that price. So we gotta get a 7, or get a 2x, then double the price for that. Alright guys, let's see if this was my public machine. This is ticket 140. This is ticket 39 through 144. So the first one is the blue ticket. Alright, so let's see if we can get some 7s or do a 2x. First time I had scratches, I didn't get no 2x, I didn't have a 7. I had got a 7 4 times, and also a dollar each. Alright, ticket 139, fingers crossed, wish me luck guys. So I'm going to get 7. The first thing that we got is a 7. This is a little money. Another 7. Got another 7. Got another 7. Oh man, this stuff's like all 7s on this ticket. Look at this, guys. Wow. Look at this. Ticket 139. Look what we got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I got all 10 sevens. Ticket 139. Wow. Let's see for how much. It's crazy. I've never got that before. It's too. It's 4, 6, 8, it's 10. It's 2, 4, 6, 8. Look at this. Look at those 2 bucks, guys. What I got. Ticket 139. I got all 7s. That's for $2. That's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. So I won $20. Ticket 139. So that's already a profit. Remember, I just want 12. So far, I'm 20. Nice. Okay. Let's try ticket 140. What's a lucky ticket? And it was $20. It's more than I paid for. Let's see if we're going to make some more money. Ticket 140, guys. I didn't get it too bad. 16, 14, 15, 8, 15, 35, 31, 10, 9, and 11. Ticket 140. So let's see. This ticket is a bus. Right. Let's try ticket 141. Let's see if we can get 7 and 1 to the window or 2x. We have a 9, 8, 16, 14, 19, 6. 35, 5, 30, and 10. All right? So ticket 141. This ticket is a bus. One, two, seven. Let's try ticket 142. Three, 31, 9, 13, 8, 19, 11, 14, 1, and 85. So ticket 142. This ticket is a bus. Try ticket 143. Another blue ticket. Please good luck. So if we go to the 7 with 2x, 18, 11, 35, 16, 34, 30, 33, 6, 7, 4, and 15. Ticket 143. Blue ticket that I won. We have the all 10 on, 10 sevens on. Another blue ticket. This ticket's a bus. This is the last ticket, guys. Ticket 144. If they get a 7 on this one, I will get a 2x. Let's see if we can add a little more money. Seven, 14, 35, 33, 18, 10, 18, 11, 35. We have a 9. We had an 8, but I'll give it a 7. Ticket 144. This ticket is a bus, guys. So, out of 6 tickets, One ticket for the first ticket, ticket 139. I got all sevens, all 10 sevens, $2, that's $20. Profit. Spawn 12, 186 tickets, I'll back 20, so that's $8 profit. Can't beat that. Is that 120? So, I'm going to pick up 10 more of this ticket, with this 20. Hopefully, the next 10 ticket, I'm going to more than 20. So, I'm going back to Publix. I'm going back in the machine. And I'm going to put the whole 20 in there. And get 10 more of this ticket. Please wish me luck. Pray for me. Hopefully, next one, more than $20. But I can't ask for more. I spent 12 and I won 20, so it's an $8 profit. I'll definitely take that, guys. But anyways, please don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for watching my videos. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks.